My name's Bryant Little. I am currently an MPhil student at the University of Oxford. Do people look down on me at Oxford for going to community college? I don't really think so. I think Oxford is unique in that respect because they have a lot of people from all over the world and a lot of people who didn't go to Ivy League schools and didn't go to necessarily the best schools. But Oxford does a good job of recognizing passion and integrity and just the drive to do well. When my community college experience does come up, it actually comes up as a point of pride. We have a lot of discussions about the American education system, and I tell them that community college gave me the affordable opportunity to continue my education, because only did I really learn in hindsight that even though I didn't get into my four-year schools, even if I had, I probably couldn't have afforded them. Community college is an affordable opportunity for those that want to be there and want to do well and aren't just worried about getting a four-year degree and moving on to the next page of their life.